ladies and gentlemen, the next award. So the next award is for Best Service Team in Waste Management and Recycling. It won't be from where, around where I live, that's definite. I'm not going to tell you where I live, just in case anyone's here from around there, but it definitely, they're not even on the finalist list, thank God. The finalists are, oh no, sorry, I'm moving, no, sorry, love. The category has been sponsored by U6 Media, and I would ask, I would ask if you could welcome Peter Atkinson to the stage to help present the award. I nearly tried to cut you out of the whole thing then, Peter. I do apologise.
That's okay. No problem.
So I do apologise. So now, the finalists are Caerphilly County Borough Council. Hey. City and County of Swansea. Conwy County Borough Council. Thank you. East Renfrewshire Council. East Riding of Yorkshire Council. London Borough of Merton. I think there they say Merton, London Borough of Merton. Stockton-on-Tees Borough Council. West Lindsay District Council. Oh dear. Peter, who's the winner, please?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the APSE Best Service Team of the Year for Waste Management and Recycling is Caerphilly County Borough Council.